We place academic requirements on our players, and there's a couple reasons for that. Number one, we're trying to teach our players that the standard doesn't change on the field. The standard's the same everywhere. You either have a high standard in the classroom and a high standard on the field, or you have a low standard or an average standard. So our average academic standard is 3.0. If a player in high school has less than 3.0, well, barring a learning disability, but let's just say it's lazy, we're not going to allow that. And we're not going to allow it, neither are the college coaches. In fact, he's not even a prospect below 3.0 for most colleges. It's hard to get in. So our academic standards are high, and I'm happy to tell you, if you look at our rosters, we're about a 3.6 over 200 kids. So we have good athletes, but they're really good students as well.